Okay, today I'm going to paint a roaster. So as you can see from the reference photo, the dominant color is red. So to make it interesting and richer,